بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. أعزائي طلبة وطالبات الصف الأول الإعدادي، Welcome to our English session today. We'll start with a simple review about our curriculum for the second term. Let's start with the review. طبعا احنا عندنا هنا النهاردة General Review، مراجعة كده سريعة على المنهج بتاعنا، وهنشوف طبيعة الأسئلة اللي بتيجي في الامتحان. Let's start with the objectives. Learning objectives today. Students are going to revise some vocab, revise some structure, revise different types of questions, practice reading and writing, write a paragraph. Let's start with the first question in the exam. أول سؤال عندنا في الامتحان بيبقى سؤال الليسننج. طبعا يعني قبل ما المستر أو المست تديك الليسننج بتاع الامتحان، ياريت حضرتك تخش تقرأ الليسننج الأول، أو تقرأ الايتمز أو الأسئلة قبل ما تسمع الليسننج. يعني لو شفنا كده الأسئلة بتاعتنا كده، it was Ali's dots wedding ولا barbecue ولا birthday ولا holiday. Number two, the weekend was fantastic, ولا boring, tiring, terrible. They visited a dots cinema, museum, aquarium, theater. Four, they came home in the dots after they visited the fun fair. طبعا هنشوف رجعوا امتى بعد زيارتهم للفان فير، في المورنينج، in the morning، ولا in the afternoon، ولا in the evening. Let's start with listening. It was Ali's birthday last weekend. The family went out first. They visited an aquarium in the afternoon. After that, they went to the fun fair. They went home in the evening. It was a fantastic weekend. هقراها تاني كده بسرعة. It was Ali's birthday last weekend. The family went out. First, they visited an aquarium in the afternoon. After that, they went to the fun fair. They went home in the evening. It was a fantastic weekend. Let's start with the first question. It was Ali's, yes, birthday. The weekend was fantastic. They visited an aquarium. They came home in the evening. Yes, after they visited the fun fair. نشوف نفس السؤال listening برضو. Listen and choose the correct answer from A, B, C, or D. نرى الايتمز كده قدامنا. My father always likes to go to the football stadiums, theater, cinema, sports center. He goes there with his sister, brother, father, mother. Number three, they like watching dots there, films, plays, football matches, programs. Four, my brother likes to go to the football stadium, theater, cinema, sports center. Listen to the message. My father always likes to go to the football stadium. He goes there with his brother. They like watching football matches there. My brother likes to go to the sports center to play football. Again, my father always likes to go to the football stadium. He goes there with his brother. They like watching football matches there. My brother likes to go to the sports center to play football. Let's start with the first question. My father always likes to go to the football stadium. Two, he goes there with his brother. They like watching dots there. حب يتفرجوا عليه هناك. Yes, football matches. My brother likes to go to the sports center. دي طبيعة السؤال الأول في الامتحان. نشوف السؤال الثاني. طبعا عندنا complete the following dialogue. بيبقى الديالوج عندنا سعيد is telling عمر about his last weekend. سعيد How was your weekend, عمر؟ طبعا نصيحتي لكم واحنا بنحل سؤال الديالوج نقرا الديالوج كله على بعض الاول ونبدا نفكر في الايه في الايتيمز بتاعت الايه الديالوج. طبعا لازم نكون عارف how to make a question ونعرف الاوكسيلري فيربس ونعرف الكويستشن ووردز and so on. Let's start with the dialogue. How was your weekend? طبعا ما ننساش لازم راس المحادثة لازم تتقرأ كويس جدا لان ممكن يبقى في عندي اجابة موجودة فوق ممكن في اجابة ممكن موجودة عندي في اخر سطر في المحادثة فلازم نقرأ كلها على بعضها الاول. سعيد is telling عمر about his last weekend. سعيد how was your weekend عمر؟ فقال له حاجة. طيب سعيد سأل سؤال قال له my mother was ill. سأل سؤال سعيد قال له she is better today. سعيد did she see a doctor؟ هنشوف قال له ايه؟ قال له what did he tell her؟ قال لها ايه؟ هنشوف برضو قال لها ايه؟ يبقى هي شافت الدكتور؟ ايوه شافت الدكتور. عرفنا منين؟ من السؤال اللي بعده. Yes, how was your weekend عمر؟ It was bad. سأل سؤال قال له my mother was ill. Why? What's the matter? What's wrong? كل ده أسئلة تنفع هنا. تمام؟ Why? What's the matter? What's wrong? قال له my mother was ill. سأل سؤال قال له she is better today. يبقى how is she today? طبعا عندي هنا she is تحت يبقى how بسأل عن الحالة بهاو والأوكسيلاري فيرب بعمل كده مقص كده عندي بدل she is تبقى is she. How is she today? Did she see a doctor? عرفنا اللي هي شافت الدكتور منين؟ قال what did he tell her؟ قال لها ايه؟ يبقى هي شافت الدكتور يبقى yes she did. What did he tell her؟ قال لها ايه؟ to take some medicine. أو he told her to take some medicine. قال لها تاخد دواء. ناخد مثال تاني لمحادثة. Complete the following dialogue. Judy is talking to Rital about her new shoes. تتكلم مع Rital عن الشوز الجديد بتاعها. Judy, I like your new shoes. What are they made of? فقالت لها حاجة. قالت لها Judy, leather. طبعا هنا التعجب ده بيقول لنا الإجابة اللي قبلها. يعني هو بيكرر الإجابة اللي قبلها فعلا. فلما يقول I like your new shoes. What are they made of? يبقى they are made of leather. Leather. سأل سؤال قال له I bought them last week. اشتريتهم إمتى؟ متى؟ متى بسأل بإيه؟ بوين؟ وين وأجيب فعل مساعد إيه؟ did. يبقى when did you buy them؟ when did you buy them؟ when did you buy them؟ I bought them last week. Who bought them for you؟ من اللي اشترى لك الإيه؟ الشوز؟ Who bought them for you؟ قال له حاجة قال له your father. يبقى طبعا برضو بيكرر نفس الإجابة أو نفس السؤال. يبقى who bought them for you؟ إجابتنا عرفناها من الإجابة اللي تحت your father is very nice. يبقى مين اللي اشترى له الحاجة دي أو اشترى له الشوز ده؟ قال له my father. my إيه؟ my father. your father is very nice. your father is very nice. سأل سؤال قال له because it was my birthday. أكيد سأل طبعا الإجابة because يبقى السؤال بواي أكيد قال له هو اشتريها لك ليه ها يبقى why did he buy them for you. طيب قال له because it was my birthday. قال له great can you come with me to buy new shoes for me. قال له yes of course. yes of course. يبقى احنا شفنا السؤال الأولاني اللي هو listening. السؤال الثاني الdialogue. نيجي للسؤال الثالث عبارة عن الcomprehension. فتحة comprehension. Read the following and answer the questions. Reading is a very helpful habit. It gives us new ideas and it improves our language. You should read in a quiet place. Quiet طبعا معناها هادئ. You should read different topics to remember what you read. يبقى عشان هقرا different topics وعشان افتكر to remember what you read نعمل ايه عشان افتكر what you read. Underline or circle the important points with your pen. Try to discuss what you read with your friends. ماشي اللي انت قريته مع اصدقائك. People read for different goals. وطبعا الناس بيقروا ليه لاهداف مختلفه. بعض الناس some people read for enjoyment just for, to feel happy and spend a nice time. Others read for work. Students read for their study or research. All of us read the news and the weather report. We also read messages, emails, and letters that we receive. The first question, what is the main idea of the passage? هنتكلم هنا في القطعة عن إيه؟ نتكلم عن reading. Reading is a very helpful habit. يبقى إيه؟ What is the main idea? The importance of reading. أهمية القراءة. طب how can you remember what you read? زي ما قلنا to في السطر الثاني to remember what you read, underline or circle the important points with your pen, try to discuss what you read with your friends. السؤال الثالث why do people read? ليه الناس بيقروا؟ Yes, people read. السطر الرابع هو عندك people read for different goals. Some people read for enjoyment, just to feel happy and spend a nice time. Others read for work. The underlined word there. كلمة there, الضمير there, ضمير الملكية هنا ده. صفة الملكية دي عندي. صفة الملكية بتدل على إيه؟ Refers to what? عشان أحدد أقرا الجملة من أولها كده. Students read for their study. يبقى there دي عايدة على مين؟ The students. Some people read to feel happy. They read for enjoyment. عشان يشعروا بسعادة. يبقوا من أجل المتعة. The underlined word quiet. Quiet هنا is the opposite. عكس كلمة yes. Quiet هذا يبقى إيه؟ Noisy. صخب أو إيه؟ دوشة. ده السؤال الثالث في الامتحان. يبقى السؤال الأولاني listening. تاني dialogue. تالت comprehension. نيجي هنا لسؤال choose. السؤال الرابع. Choose the correct word from A, B, C, or D. Let's go on the big wheel at the dots this weekend. Big wheel اللي هي سائل قلابة. يبقى هركبها فين اللي هي سائل قلابة دي؟ يس في الفان فير في الملاهي. فان فير ملاهي طبعا عندي فان فير ملاهي. أكواريوم متحف المخلوقات البحرية. وبلانيتاريوم القبة السماوية. والبولينج لي اللي صالة البولينج. طب نمبر 2 I loved the fish but I didn't see any whales at the شوف الاسماك فين الحيتان فين yes الاكواريوم yes نمبر 3 it was great at the dots my team won 2-0 يبقى الفريق بتاعي فاز 2-0 يبقى في الفوتبول ايه ستاديوم yes We learned a lot about the earth and the moon at the عرفنا كتير عن الأرض عن القمر فين في البلانيتاريوم القبة السماوية. 5 The balls are very heavy at the الكور بتكون تقيلة فين؟ أكيد في البولينج لاي لصالة البولينج الكور التقيلة دي اللي احنا بنحذفها على الايه؟ صالة البولينج يبقى البولينج لاي I like dots but it's difficult to open them. صعب اللي نفتحها. انا بحب ايه بس صعب اللي نفتحها ايه؟ الكوكوناتس ولا البوكس ولا فيجيتابلز ولا الشوكليت طبعا ايه كوكوناتس. My granddad was dots he visited countries all over the world on ships. يعني بيزور البلاد في جميع انحاء العالم على ظهر المركب بيشتغل ايه؟ سيلر بحار. سيلر بحار اللي هي بي يا جماعة. Number 8 Do you like working with other people or do you prefer to work بتحب تشتغل مع ناس تانيين ولا تحب تشتغل ايه لوحدك alone Yes I didn't like this story I thought the writing was أنا ما حبيتش القصة دي الكتابة بتاعتها أكيد طبعا ما حبيتش حاجة يبقى الصفة بتاعتها صفة سلبية مش صفة إيجابية عندي fantastic, great, nice صفة إيجابية positive adjectives يبقى اختار صفة سلبية negative adjective اللي هي ايه terrible Number 10, people first played dots music a long time ago. يعني طلعوا من وقت طويل فات يبقى traditional ايه music. 12, dots music is sometimes very loud. ايه الموسيقى اللي تقع عليها؟ yes, rock music. We decided to play basketball at the sports. لعبنا الباسكتبول في السبورتس ايه سنتر. 14, dots is someone who works on a ship. شخص بيشتغل على المركب. yes, sailor. سيلر اللي هو البحار. The food was dots. I didn't like it. ما حبتوش. يبقى صفة سلبية. يبقى مش هاخد لا nice ولا delicious ولا good. لأن nice و delicious و good صفات إيجابية. وأنا ما بحبش الحاجة إيه السلبية. يبقى إيه terrible. 16. The dots is the biggest sea animal in the world. أكبر حيوان مائي. Yes, whale. 17. A dots is poisonous. It stings you when you touch it. إيه اللي بيقرصك وبيسمم sting يبقى جيلي إيه جيلي فيش. 18. It has hard shell to protect it. لها صدفة بتحميها يبقى إيه التيرتل. The whales which are heavy sea animals hit with their الحيتان تضرب بديلها يبقى with big tails. Yes, their big tails. 20. The dots is one of the most dangerous sea animals in the ocean. من أكثر الحيوانات المائية. Yes, shark طبعا. 21. Dots are objects like earth that go around the sun. إيه اللي بيلف حوالين إيه الشمس طبعا إيه البلانتس الكواكب. 22. Dots is a sea animal which has 8 legs. له 8 رجول. يبقى octopus. A jelly fish will sting you if you touch it. One sting on the يقرص والمادة بتاعها stung باليو. Who is dots, علي or أحمد؟ طبعا احنا عندي علي وأحمد يبقى اثنين يبقى مقارنة. يبقى who is a older. Which month is dots, January or July؟ يبقى انا طبعا هنا كذا اور كذا يبقى هجيب ايه صفه المقارنه من غير ذان يبقى ايه colder. yes يبقى which month is colder, January or July. which bridge 26, which bridge is dots, تحيا مصر or قصر النيل bridge يبقى ايه longer. اما كذا اور كذا ما اجيبش ذان اجيب الصفه في المقارنه بالاي ار او بمور بس. Is Mona going to dots trekking? Going to الفعل في المصدر go trekking. 28. Dots she going to try rock climbing tomorrow. يبقى عشان ايه going to يبقى ايه am is are يبقى is she عشان she بتاخد is. What is Sarah طبعا هنا going to try. Going to try لأن هنا سارة مفرد بتاخد is going إيه to. تلات أركان الجملة بتاعت going to am is are going to والverb إيه infinitive. Where dots going to study ده where إيه where are you لازم نجيب فعل المساعد الأول auxiliary verb الأول وبعدين إيه السبجكت الفعل. I am going to المصدر to meet. Next, Noah made this cake. طبعا نوها she تبقى herself. The birds sleep in caves to protect البيردز جمع يبقى themselves. We enjoyed ourselves. We ourselves. Sammy came out of the sea and dried. Sammy he يبقى himself. When I feel ill I طبعا هنا دي الحالة الزيرو تمام من قالت if. If I feel ill, I go. When I am hungry, I have something to eat. If Fatma, yes, watches, عشان Fatma she, نحط الفعل S أو ES أو IES في present simple, she feels tired. If you touch, يعني مع I, you, we, they جامع, نحط الفعل زي ما هو, touch. It stings you. If you touch a jellyfish, it stings you. Read and correct the underlined word. هنقرأ ونصحح الكلمة اللي تحتها إيه خط. It's Wednesday today. النهاردة الأربعاء. So it was Tuesday this morning. ولا Tuesday الثلاثاء. امبارح. يبقى yesterday. حسن moved to Cairo a week ago. That was a week ago. يبقى last إيه؟ Last week. It's 10 past 10. 10 و 10. The 10 o'clock bus left 10 minutes ago. عدى من يعني ايه غادر من 10 دقائق فاتوا ago. I like this book. انا بحب الكتاب ده. ليه؟ السبب بقى. Because it's funny. مهند was very ill because he didn't go to school. انا بقول هنا النتيجة اللي هو عيان النتيجة ايه so. النتيجة بتيجي بعد so. يبقى اشتغل because وحط ايه so. I go to the sports center 4 days ago. ده لما شفت ago. شوف yesterday last ago. شوف ago yesterday last. نحط الverb ايه في الباست. yes. يبقى انا ايه I went to the sports center 4 days ago. What do you do last Sunday? أشوف yesterday ago last. حط الverb إيه في الباست. yes. يبقى إيه did. I watch a match yesterday. تاني شوف yesterday ago last. الverb في الإيه في الباست. yes. يبقى هنا إيه watched. 9. I last go to the stadium in 2015 ده تاريخ في الماضي يبقى ايه went. yes. My laptop stopped. بعد stop بيجي verb ing يبقى stopped ايه working. did you طبعا لما بسأل بديد او انفي didn't بنرجع الفعل للمصدر بدون اي اضافات بنشيل منه الماضي يبقى did you go. I don't like this hotel but it's not very modern. ليه ما بتحبش الفندق ده؟ السبب ايه؟ يبقى السبب بعد because it's not very modern. When did you finish your homework? يبقى هنا طبعا عندي did يبقى اشتغلت ed يبقى finish. I didn't go to school although it was Friday. ليه ما رحتش المدرسه؟ علشان السبب يبقى because it was Friday. An elephant is bigger than a camel. طبعا هنا الغلط عندي في السبيلنج طبعا لازم اضاعف الايه الجي تمام واحط الاي ار. Now write a paragraph. ده السؤال الأخراني في الامتحان. Write a paragraph of about 80 words on my favorite sport. هنتكلم عن رياضتي المفضلة. My favorite sport is football. It's very interesting. I play football in the club. I play with my friends. يبقى بلعب فين؟ بلعب مع مين؟ I go بتروح كم مرة؟ I go there 3 times a week. I sometimes train بتمرن for 2 or 3 hours. Football helps me to keep fit. I sometimes watch football matches on TV. I watch football matches with my father. In addition, طبعا عشان ما بقاش برص كده ايه جمل جنب بعضيها لازم احط روابط عندي زي in addition, furthermore, moreover. Okay. In addition, بالإضافة إلى ذلك, I am a fan of الأهلي club or الزمالك club. تمام. To conclude, في النهاية sport is very useful and exciting and everyone should do a sport to keep fit and healthy. يبقى in addition I am a fan of نقول النادي بتاعنا اللي احنا بنشجعه. To conclude sport الخاتمة بقى الرياضة مالها very useful and exciting and everyone should do a sport to keep fit and healthy. Paragraph 10, write a paragraph about 80 words on a person you like. شخص انت بتحبه. طبعا هناخد السبورتس ايكون الايكونة الرياضية بتاعتنا محمد صلاح. We all respect محمد صلاح. He is a famous player. He plays for Liverpool. He plays for the national team. يلعب في النادي القومي في الفريق القومي المصري. Two ايضا. He is a fast player. He scores a lot of goals. بيسجل أهداف كتير. I respect him because he comes from a small village in Egypt, but he worked hard and became one of the best players in the world. He helps people in his village. He also gives money to poor people in Egypt. I would like to be like him one day. Come on, at the end of this session, students revised some vocab. Students revised some structure. Students practiced some different exercises. Students practiced reading and reading comprehension. Students practiced writing. طبعا كتبنا ايه paragraphين عن ايه for sport with sports icon او ايه شخص the person you like or the person you respect. At the end of our session today, I hope you enjoyed our session and get benefit from it. With you, Mr. Tamer Zini. مع تمنياتنا بالتوفيق الإدارة العامة للتعليم الإلكتروني وزارة التربية والتعليم جمهورية مصر العربية. شكرا لحضراتكم.